39 years ago, Imam al-Khomeini, rahmatullah alayh, established the last Friday of the holy month of Ramadan as Quds Day. He understood that a time dedicated to the refinement of the spirit would instill a readiness to turn the attention to the pressing responsibility that faces the Muslim world today, and that is Palestine. The reliance on God and faith in the power of the people would help to mobilize the masses to take a stance against global oppression and tyranny. In order for all free humans to pursue a serious struggle against Israel, it requires a firm grip against a soft war that penetrates the cultural, economical, psychological, and academic realms. The Zionist tactics and propaganda of sowing discord and disunity within our Muslim Ummah means to divide our attention from the cries of the Palestinians and have caused us to fall in a state of negligence. The masses should not be afflicted with the consumption of information that aims to erase the original and pure identity of Palestine. Participation in the Day of Al-Quds strengthens the rope of the Muslim Ummah and weakens the plots of the Zionists and their supporters.